Hey everybody, welcome to this year's Coach's Corner. It's a new year, 2012. Happy New Year, everybody. We haven't talked in a while, so I wanted to take a moment and wrap up what transpired in 2011. On December 23rd, the varsity played Henderson for first place in the Chessmont. Awesome crowd, cheerleaders, everything. Packed house and big game. We came out on top 6-1. Again, Henderson fought real hard. We scored four shorthanded goals in that game, actually, setting a record at Rustin. On the 26th, we had the alumni game. Great turnout, back and forth game. Last year, the varsity won by a goal. This year, we couldn't hold them off, and the alumni actually won in overtime. So that was a great game, 12-11. Then we went back to Timothy's for the beef and beer. We didn't have any beer, but we had lots of beef and had a great time, and you know, it was good to see everybody. Moving forward to the Christmas tournament, we had six teams participating in the Christmas tournament. With all our teams participating, elementary actually won the elementary B division, so they're champs. Congratulations going out to the elementary school team. Middle school, we had two teams in the middle school. They both fared real well and got deep into the playoff rounds. Same thing with JV. They went deep into the playoff round. Great effort in goal by Ian Banghart and some of the other kids. And the varsity, without some key players like John Thompson and Matt Gossick and Dominic Loyal and even Zach Chirico, we made it to the semifinals and where we lost in overtime. So all in all, it was a great experience. Some new players got some game time. Ian Banghart started in every game for the varsity. Did an awesome job. It proved to me and everybody that the goaltending position for next year is secure. And again, we don't, you know, rebuild. We just reload here at Rustin. So great holiday, great Christmas tournament. I'd like to thank Iceline for all their support. And looking forward to the upcoming year. We've got a full slate of games tonight. If you want to check out the schedule, go to rustin-ice.org and check it out. Have a good, safe year, and go Knights.